Well, last week, if you caught the live with Krista and Jill on painting with women and whiskey, you watched me clean this bench with white lightening, which did an amazing job. And you also saw me put the first coat of Bunker Hill Blue. Tonight, or this afternoon, I don't know what time it is, but it's something. We're going to put a second coat of Bunker Hill Blue on this. I'm going to spritz it with water as I go to make the second coat glide on really easy. And one thing I want to show you is how this bench, it's not cracking. The paint is not spider webbing or anything. That was Tuesday and this is Saturday. So it's been almost, 5 days? 4 days. It's been long enough, it should have spider webbed. Okay, so just in case you missed the live, I'm gonna show you on the back side, which I did not paint during the live, how easy it is to just, I'm literally dipping, this is no water, dipping into the bucket of paint, which I'm using Dixie Belle's Bunker Hill Blue, and just wiping it on. First coat. And second coat. This is Dixie Belle's Easy Peasy Spray Wax. I like to use this sometimes instead of the actual Best Dang Wax because it is super easy. Check this out. You have to shake it together. It's like salad dressing. It sits and separates. So when you start to use it, you got to shake it up until you can't hear it anymore. Then